actresses. I think you should create your own, but what do you think?
It's interesting that you asked that question, because, you know, we do talk about best practices, and you know, not to say that whatever works for a particular company is going to work for another one, but I think it's about, you know, facilitating that learning in terms of, you know, really seeing what are different organizations doing that is working for them, and, you know, taking a leaf out of, you know, their inner workings. Something may work for us, something may not, but then to, you know, to be able to discern, you know, what works for us and what does not. That's where I think, you know, the role of the leader perhaps comes in. But I don't see a harm in, you know, really looking at best practices, so to say. It may be, you know, a lot used and abused word. But to my mind, I think works, because that's how we learn as well, right? We have we have role models. We look up to people. We, you know, hear from leaders. And what are we doing in that sense?
That is my exact concern, that, you know, if you become a company which is eternally, you know, benchmarking others, you will never do anything original in your life, because, you know, you are only benchmarking and following. Somebody said you go left, somebody said you go right, and so you will either choose left or right. You'll never think of going diagonally. I think that's one of the first problems of benchmarking. But I think that the culture of an organization is pretty much the personality of the organization. So it's really like saying that, you know, I can look at the way you are and say, okay, Neha is a person who enjoys the outdoors, who goes trekking. I think I want to be like Neha, so I'm going to go outdoors. But if I'm not a person who has ever done stuff outdoors and enjoyed it, just benchmarking you is not going to make me an outdoorsy person. In as much as watching Sachin Tendulkar talk about cricket is not going to make me a cricketer or follow cricket. Yeah. Because I don't.
Do you think a lot of people do that? Because while you gave my example, I also know of a lot of people who said, I don't know how you do this. I am just not someone who would ever, you know, take that arduous climb to a mountain. So I think, you know, it's to each his own, right? And people would get fascinated by some things, but whether